So, good morning, children. I hope you all are fine and doing your work very well. So, today we are going to start with our workbook of chapter number 3, Rani's first day at school. So, let us begin this exercise. Our first exercise is on page number 22. Match the correct picture with the time of the day. Now, remember the story of Jai. Jai is a boy who is going to school early in the morning, and in morning, all the children of the class are doing prayer. Yes? Then, after having lunch, all the children went to the playground. Yes or no? Yes. Then, after coming from lunch, all the children are doing, what they all are doing? They all are doing study. Very nice. And at last, at 1 o'clock, all the children go back to their homes. Yes. So, now here, there is a picture and some words are given and we have to match it. So, the first is morning. Now, early in the morning, what children are doing? They are playing, they are going back to home, they are doing prayer, or they are studying in class. So, our first answer is early in the morning, children are doing prayer. Yes? So, 1 and C, they both are matching. So, here if you can see, a space between these two. Yes? So, what we will do? We will write answer here like this. Means 1 and C, these both are matching. So, what we have written? 1 and C in between. Likewise, we will do the rest. Yes? So, second is, after lunch time, what children are doing? They all are playing on a playground. Yes? So, 2 and A is matching. So, we will write 2A. Then, third is after lunch time. So, after lunch time, what children are doing? They are studying. So, 3 and D. These are matching. Yes. And the last and fourth one is afternoon. Afternoon, the children go back to their home. So, 4 and B, these two are matching. So, 4 and B. So, likewise, you have to do in your workbook. Children, please don't make line. Just write down like this as I have written. Okay? Now, here there is another exercise on page number 23. Match this picture with its name. Very simple. One picture is given and names are given. We have to just match it. Okay? So, let us start. Now, children, I don't have a big slide. Like, if I prepare some big things, then you cannot see on this slide. So, I have break that matching into 4 parts. So, here I have 4 word. First is cupboard. Second is school bag. Third is swings. Fourth is blackboard. Now, if you see cupboard. Now, from this, where is a cupboard? Here, this is a cupboard. So, what we will do? Here, we will do a matching like this. Yes? Then second one is school bag. So, where is school bag? Here. So, we will match it here. Yes. Third is swing. So, where is swing? Here. So, we will match it. And fourth one is blackboard. So, where is blackboard? This one. Yes. So, we are matching. Now, another 4 word is, first is water bottle. So, where is water bottle? Here. So we will match it. Second is crayon. Where is crayon? Here. So match it. Third is teacher. Where is teacher? Here. So match it. And fourth is notebook. So where is notebook? Here. Okay. So likewise you have to do matching. Now again I am asking, what is naming word? Naming word are names of people, animals, things or place. Here are some naming word. I have some example. You just see. Rina. Rina is a name of a person, or we can say people. Cat is a name of animal. Book is a name of thing. And home is a name of place. Yes. So likewise, again we are having one activity, one exercise of naming word. So let us begin. Read the words in the box, written them in a correct blank. Like in the book, this kind of thing is given. Words are there and this kind of picture is there. Yes, so what we will do, we have to do here, we will read the words, and if you see here, person is written here, right? So what we will do, out of all these words, whether the name of person is there, we will put, write that word in this circle. Okay, so let's start. Our first word is B-O-Y, boy. Now boy is the name of a person. So what where we will write? We will write here. And we will make underline so that we should be clear that we have written this word in the image. Second is bread. Now bread is the name of a person? No. So we just leave that. Then chair. It is also not the name of a person. Then city, then fish, then Manvi. Now Manvi is the name of a person? Yes. So we will write Manvi in the another circle. Then grass. Grass, then India, then mountain, park, parrot, rabbit, sister. Sister is the name of a person? Yes. So we will write sister and underline the word sister. Then snake and toy and uncle. So we will write uncle in the last. Okay. So now again there is another picture, in that written place. So now here we will find out the name of the place and write down in this circle. So our, like you see, we have written the word boy, uncle, Manvi and sister. Yes, now we will find out a place, name of a place. So bread, bread is not a name of a place. Chair, no. City, yes. City is a place. So we will write city and underline the word city. After that, fish, Manvi, grass. India. Now India is a place? Yes. So we will write India and may underline the word India. Then mountain. Mountain is a place. Then park. Park is also a place. So we will write park. Okay. Now here they have asked to write a name of animals. So let's start. Now read the word bread. Bread is an animal? No. Chair? No. Fish? Yes. Fish is an animal. So we will write fish. Then grass? No. Then parrot? Yes. Parrot is an animal. Then rabbit? Rabbit is also an animal. Then snake. Snake is also animal. So we have written all the animals in this circle. Now see the last thing that here we are going to write about things. Now read the word, and if you found a name of the things, then we will write here. So first one is bread. Bread is a thing. Then chair. So chair is also a thing. Then grass. Grass is also a thing. And then in last we have one word, that is toy. So toy is also a thing. Moving ahead with the exercise, that is on page number 25. Here circle the odd words in each set of words. One has been done for you. Now here you have to find out the odd one. Odd one means a different. Yes, so three or four words are given, and from that one the word which is different from rest of the word we will put circle. So let us start. First, here if we see, first word is father, then brother, then aunt, and animals. Now if you see, father is a person, brother is a person, aunt is a person, but animal is not a person. So what we will do? We will put circle. Okay, so now see the second one. Here children, please find out, huh? So first word is lion, baby, pigeon, fish. Yes, so lion is an animal, baby is a person, it is not animal. Then pigeon is animal, and fish is also an animal. So which one is odd out of these four? Lion, baby, pigeon, or fish? Baby. Yes, because baby is a person, and lion, pigeon, and fish are animals. So we will put circle on baby. Third one is sky, lion, star, moon. Now sky is a thing, lion is an animal, star is a thing, and moon is also a thing. Yes, so which one is odd here? Lion. So we will put circle on lion. Fourth one is pen, table, ball, market. Now here pen is a thing, table is also a thing, ball is also a thing, market is not thing, it is a place. So which one is odd? Market. So we will put circle here. Then fifth one is school, home, park, mother. Now school is a place, home is also a place, park is place, but mother is a person. So which one is odd? Mother. So what we will do? We will put circle on mother. Yes. Now there is another exercise on page number 26. Look at the picture, rearrange the letter to get their names. Now picture is given and some jumbled words are given. So you have to just correct the spelling of that word. So let us start. So this is your first image. In that they have written USB. Now what you can see here? Bus. And what is the spelling of bus? B-U-S. So write down bus in the blank. Yes. Now second is, what is this children? What you can see here? Classroom. Now let us see the word A-C-L-S-S. So what is the spelling of class? C-L-A-S-S. That is class. Third is, what you can see here? Book. And what they have written? K-B-O-O.
What is the spelling of book? B-O-O-K, book. Fourth one is G-A-B. And what you can see here? Bag. So this spelling is wrong. So what is this correct spelling? B-A-G, bag. Fifth one. Oh, I love to play this game. Do you know what is the name of this game? Ludo. Yes. So here game is there. M-A-G-E. Spelling is wrong. So what is the correct spelling? G-A-M-E. Game. Now sixth one. What you can see here? School uniform? Yes. And what is the spelling of uniform? You know, children, this spelling is not right. F-O-R-M-U-N-I. What is the correct spelling? U-N-I-F-O-R-M. Uniform. This is the last word. That is C-E-N-P-I-L. And what you can see here? Pencil. What is the spelling of pencil? P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. Yes.